All right, thought I would do that feeding video I mentioned earlier on this tiger moray. He's finally getting to a really nice size, but the more he eats, and it seems like the hungrier he is these days. I'm gonna feed some strips of tilapia. They love these. Here's a better look at his tank mate while we're doing this. I gotta get this cichlid's name. I keep forgetting to get it. I totally forgot what they call it. So we will look it up at some point. Thaw it for a second. There he is. Looks like he's got it. Got the scent. I like to get him out here when I feed him, because then he won't break it off against the rocks. He likes to do that. And it's a pretty good sized piece, but he should get it down, no problem. But if we get out there in the middle, he doesn't try to break it off too much and against the rocks. Maybe he will down in there. For some reason, they like to spin and break it. I know it's because it's probably good sized, but he could eat that no problem. I don't know why he does that, but that's a natural habit, I'm sure, is to tear pieces off of an animal, but almost got it. One more smaller piece. I don't know if he's still hungry, but a lot of times he's still hungry after eating a piece like that. We'll see. He may not eat this other piece. He may be full. And if he is, it's all right. We'll leave it in there for a little while. He might eat it and Looks like that might have been enough for him. Although, he just keeps looking like he's still hungry. Yeah. Well, that's that. That's a big piece of meat he got there. If you've ever kept one of these, you guys, it's, you're really into fish, you ought to try to get one. They are fun. So that's it on that video. Again, if you like these videos and want to see more, be sure to like and subscribe. And I did put a link on my videos now that those that have been inquiring of wanting to donate to support the fish, support the channel, whatever you know, different intentions for different people. But if you, whoever wants to do that can, no obligation to do it. But I wanted to add it for those that wanted to. So just look in my About page, About Me page, and you can see it. Thanks so much for watching the channel.